Hi everyone, this is Joe enjoying super cool food reviews. How's it going? I'm Burger King, Burger King. So, just in time for the July 4th, the American Brew House King. Look at that, red, white, and blue. Nice, nice, nice. Let me tell you what's in this thing. It has two flamed grief, grilled beef patties. Three half strips of thick-cut bacon. Crispy onions. Tavern sauce, that's I guess where the beer comes in. American queso, mayo on a toasted sesame seed bun. And this is $6.19. And so Budweiser is, you know, kind of paired up today, collabing with Burger King. And so they got together and I guess it's a beer flavored or Budweiser flavored tavern sauce. That's where the tavern word comes from. And so we're going to give this a try today. Muchachos. And here we go. Look at this. So it's your basic, you know, American burger. Just in time for America's biggest birthday. A sesame seed bun. A lot of lettuce in here. Two little tomatoes. A little onion stuffy. Okay, there's my tavern sauce. And I got bacon, as you can see, double patties here. And so let's try this out. Let's see if we can, you know, this tavern sauce, if we can taste the flavor of Budweiser. Here we go. Okay. Now I taste everything else but the tavern sauce. I don't like the lettuce. It's just too clunky on here. Yeah, nothing tavern-y here. Okay. Well, it just tastes basically like a double cheeseburger. I mean, I don't taste any thing saucy tavernish on here at all, beer wise. So. For a basic burger, it's fine. You have a lot of crunch going on here with the bacon. The flame grilled, the beef tastes good. The cheese. But, you know, where's the Budweiser coming at? This is a good bacon burger, it's all it is. But I was kind of looking forward to that tavern sauce. And obviously, it just didn't make a big difference on here. I don't know. Maybe they forgot to put it on. Maybe I'm missing something, but I just don't get it. To me, it's just a double cheeseburger with extra bacon on it. So that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. So on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm gonna give this a 7. You know, it wasn't very, you know, it's just a basic double cheeseburger, bacon double cheeseburger. Nothing remotely close to a beer-flavored sauce at all. So it's kind of a letdown, Burger King. Woo, 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 woo. So, I don't know. That's 7. Woo, 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 woo. Too bad. Oh, well. You can't win them all. I tried. Anyways, check out my tweets and my twerks and everything in between. Please share, like, and subscribe to Joey's World Tour. Hit that notification button, and you'll be notified when I upload more stuff. Anyways, that's it. So, yeah, sorry, you know, it's kind of a whatever. I wanted to taste, you know, really good. That tavern sauce, I was kind of looking forward to that. But, oh well. Maybe they forgot to put it on. But you only get one shot. So, too bad. Oh well. 7 in my book. It's a good burger. but I guess maybe you're going to get Tavern Toss. I didn't, and I didn't taste any, so that's it. Anyways, thank you all for tuning in. This is Joe from Joey's Super Cool Food Review saying peace.